some 180. He steadfast love endures forever. All give thanks to the Lord, for he is good, for his steadfast love endures forever. Let Israel say, his steadfast love endures forever. Let the house of Aaron say, his steadfast love endures forever. Let those who fear the Lord say, his steadfast love endures forever. Out of my distress I called on my Lord. The Lord answered me and set me free. The Lord is on my side. I will not fear what then man do to me. The Lord is on my side. I as my helper, I shall look in triumph on those who hate me. It is better to take refuge in the Lord and then to trust is in man. It is better to take refuge in the Lord than to trust in princes. All nations surround me. In the name of the Lord, I cut them off. They surrounded me on every side. It is in the name of the Lord I cut them off. They surrounded me like bees. They went out like a fire. Angon, Ammon, Toms. In the name of the Lord I cut them off. I was pushed hard so that I was falling, but the Lord helped me. The Lord is my strength and my song. He has become my salvation. Glad songs of salvation are in the tents of the righteous. The right hand of the Lord does valiantly. The right hand of the Lord exalts. The right hand of the Lord does valiantly. I shall not die, but I shall live and recount the deeds of the Lord. The Lord has disappointed me severely, but he has not given me over to death. Open to me the gate of righteousness, that I might then I may enter through them and give thanks to the Lord. This is the gate of the Lord. The righteous shall enter through it. I thank you then that you have answered me, and I have become my salvation. The stone then that the builders rejected has become the cornerstone. This is the Lord doing. It is marvelous in our sight. This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. Save us, we pray. O Lord, we pray. Give us success. Bless he who comes in the name of the Lord. We bless you from the house of the Lord. The Lord is good God, and he has made his light of to shine upon us. Upon the festal sacrifice with goats up to the horns of the altar. You are my God, and I will give thanks to you. You are my God, I will extol you. Oh, give thanks to the Lord, for he is good, for his steadfast love endures forever. Psalm 117. The Lord's faithfulness endures forever. Praise the Lord, all nations. Extol him, all peoples, for great it is his steadfast love toward us, and the faithfulness of the Lord endures forever. Praise the Lord.